We work together, yes.
I have like kind of an awkward question to ask you. Is that all right? Okay. Your wife cheated on you, right? With your quarterback brother?
Yeah, that's really personal, to be honest. I don't want to talk about it.
That means everywhere. I know it's weekly.
Yeah, I don't know that, so we don't have to talk about it.
Sure. I mean, it's just, I'm worried about my marriage with Becky.
Why, dude? What's up?
Well, I don't know. She's been acting sneaky lately. I thought I'll just write it through her phone and keep her honest, you know? But she was, like, really upset.
That's a really big invasion of privacy, so it makes sense that she said no.
No,
so,
but like, especially it's supposed to be all of our phones, so I don't know.
Who's William the Smexy?
William the Smexy. Oh, sorry. So, me and my wife, we live in a special community, and William the Smexy is our leader.
And he goes through your phones.
Yeah, of course. Anyway, so we were at this big old block party the other day, and it was me and Becky's turn to go get the goat. So we go there, and she's like all flirting with the herder, and I'm like, how am I here, dog?
Why do you need a goat for a block party?
Oh, we sacrifice a goat for William the Smexy every like month or so.
That's terrific. I thought you were vegetarian.
Oh, I am. I don't eat that goat, and I just sacrifice it.
Okay, no judgment, but a little bit. It sounds like you're on a goat.
What? No, that's... How'd you get that? I just, me and my wife who live in servitude to William the Smexy.
That's what a cult is.
That's... Come on, I don't accuse you of being in a cult, okay? So...
Okay, well, one, I go to a cycling class, so...
Alright. Well, I mean, that cycling teacher tells you what to do. How's that different than William the Smexy?
Well, because if the cycling teacher asked to go through my phone, I would just say no.
Alright, this isn't even about cults or not cults. This is about Becky and my marriage, okay? So is there anything that, you know, tripped you up or tipped you off when you were getting cheated on with your brother?
Okay, fine. She was always coming home late. She was always saying how good of a quarterback my brother is.
Like more specific to you, but...
And she was always too tired to, you know.
Oh, yeah, Becky's always tired. Becky's always comes home tired after her late night visits with his Mexicans, so.
I don't mean to offend you, but it sounds like Becky is sleeping with William's Mexican.
How dare you think that that offends
me? So you're cool with her sleeping with that guy?
Yeah, we take turns.
Are you fucking William the Smexy
every day at 3:30?
You told our boss the other week for a religious necessity.
Fucking William the Smexy is a religious necessity.
Okay, this is weird. I'm gonna go.
Whoa, wait. Congrats on being an uncle.
Oh, fuck off.